coming back, tuck, see my hip, you want to tuck this under, and then just half foot ahead, and reposition, reset, forward, half foot ahead, forward, and ahead, ahead, okay, so each step, you're sending your hip ahead, instead of put your foot ahead, okay? So the difference is, my hip is still here, and if you're trying to step forward, you're doing this. And we call that overreaching. And when you land on your blades, you're stepping on a wrong spot on your blade, okay? You want to relatively keep your knee angle, and how to step forward by sending this hip ahead, and then land. And reposition, like reset, forward, and then. Okay? Let's give it a try.